So here, we're finally here at Lourdes. Lourdes in French. Through those archways. And we're down to the Grotto, which is where everybody's going. Where the apparition of do a roundabout, then you can see. So we're going to be walking around. For those of you who'd like to visit virtually, this is one of the facilities. You're going to be seeing this with me for the first time.
We're going through these arches to the grotto where Bernadette saw St. Mary. At the foot of the arches, you can purchase a candle for your prayers.
Apparently, we can take make an offering of candles here. But they're kind of large.
So, shall I make money?
So we're going to get a candle to offer here. Let's pick. Right? Use your intuition. Which one are we going to pick? I'm going to pick this one. So it feels like the right one. All right, we can get even bigger candles here, apparently. The ones in the window. Okay, I'm gonna do a vertical video because it's a little easier. But apparently, along this wall, you can get water from the grotto. We're online. You can bring your bottles of water, your jugs. And we're online to go to the grotto, which it's kind of long. So we're standing on line. Standing here with my offering candle. Here's the offering candle. And I'm gonna light that for everybody. It's kind of tall here. You can see how the candle is in my hand. Okay, we're almost there. You can see the candle.
I'm moving into some still photographs because we didn't want to do videos in the grotto because of the sacredness of the space. So here's some photographs that were taken of me as I'm walking into the grotto. Here I am touching the stones that people often do as they walked into the grotto. And a photograph of me in front of the well, or the spring, where Bernadette had first gotten the holy water. Here's a picture of that spot where the water is. You could see people left flowers as offerings, but that hole is where the water first came up through. And this was just another hole in that space in the grotto. And now we're leaving the grotto and we're going to the space where they light candles.
And this is where the offering candles are. And these are quite large. We're going to go light our candle and pray.